Assalamu alaikum all. My videos are giving me two topics. One of these was if I not selected at ISSB. My dream is to be an army officer, but if I don't select at ISSB, I will get a red card. That will be the break of my dream. There are many candidates who are not who will not selected at ISSB. And they will, and some of candidates are making cry and become very lonely, feeling very lonely, and think that they don't get that red card. That's not all to get chance in ISSB. That's not if I don't get can't get chance in ISSB, what will I do? First of all, I take my luggage and I go to my home and next time I don't get a green card because of some of my fault, and I will try to recover the all fault what have I done at the ISSB because of some. some fault DP sir or GTO sir don't think me I'm the suitable person for their green card. For that they don't give me the green card. So my first job will be that I have to be believe in me, and I have to be try my best that I can, and try back for next time, and if I can believe in myself, and if I can do the hard work again, and if I can get chance at ISSB again, inshallah I can get the green card. And this is all for thank you Majid sir and